What's up, guys? Nice to see you guys again. If you don't know me, my name is Jamie. Today I just got some crabs, some snow crabs, some mussels, a couple of potatoes, the little potatoes. I got a couple purple ones. I think I got some purple ones in here. And I got two lobster tails. This one. Look at that. Look at that. So, I got lemons. Got a drink over there in the cut. It's hot. I hope you guys can hear me. Because I needed the fans on. No, my backdrop is blowing. I needed my fans on. I'm so hot. I got this butter sauce here. I got, what did I put it in there? Butter, obey, garlic powder. I put a little regular garlic in there. I'm gonna get into this because I'm so hungry. I didn't eat all day. And honestly, it's midnight. So, I'm gonna eat because I'm hungry. I love food. I had some scissors, but I don't feel like getting them. I'm a savage. Hot sauce in here too. It's spicy. There are a little bit. All that is just seasoning. I put on some messy clothes because I can't eat eating crabs. What the hell? They stink. Work in the morning. These snow crabs ain't all that big, but no, I almost forgot about my lemon. Let's get a fresh lemon. Oh my God, I've been watching my sister's kids lately. I had to pack up all my stuff and bring it over to my sister's house. I'm here trying to figure out where I'm gonna put everything. Hold up. I didn't know if I was gonna be using the backdrop. I know my shirt is a little crooked, a little wrinkled. It's been put away for a while. Yeah. my friend, she actually gave me this backdrop. Like, she gave me, like, the whole setup. Like, mm-hmm. I do not want to go to work tomorrow. I'm doing a double. 8 to 4. 12 to 8. I'm just trying to get that money. Trying to get that money. Like, seriously. That's all I want. That's all I want in life is happiness and to live comfortable. That's all you should want. That's all you should want. And that your family is taken care of. You can't be caring about what the next person is doing. I don't. But what? Especially if they're not benefiting me. For what? It's pointless and you look dumb. That's a fact. And you know what? I've been in a relationship where I've been treated bad. You know? Eat one of these Mussels. I've been in a relationship where I was treated bad. You know, I'm not even gonna say he treated me bad, but you know what? He did a lot of things. I'm gonna put this butter sauce down because I just spilled everything and I need to go get. Alright. I'm back. I had to put my butter sauce down. I also put it over here. So, yeah. Before I got a little bit into fucking Lupton. Not nobody treat you like you whack. I'm not gonna say who did treated me bad. He just did things that a man doesn't do, you know? He just did things that you were not supposed to do if you were in a relationship. Talking to other girls on Facebook. No. Telling people we broke up. Like, who does that, you know? If you don't want to be with me, go. You know? And it took me a long time. I'm not going to say it took me a long time to realize that, but it took for us to have a baby for me to realize. I was dumb because he was cheating on me in jail when I was pregnant. And, you know. And now we go to family court, so. I forgot about my muscle before I got rudely interrupted by that. I really want to try this lobster tail. hurt myself. I got this from my local seafood market where I live. I live on Long Island. Eastern Long Island. I don't know why I did that, but it was good. It's so big, like, I didn't want to rip it out. Myself, but I'm gonna be happy when it's open. Look at this. Look at that. This is the business. The business. I think I gotta break it a little more. I'm highly upset that I didn't get my scissors whenever that sauce spilled. I didn't get my damn scissors, but it's okay, because I got it out. I'm gonna just try it because. Try it out, sauce first. Low lemon. I'm gonna try it plain. Tender. I was supposed to take the cap off my drink so I could be ready to drink, but I'm unprepared. It's late, I'm tired. I'm hungry, shouldn't even be eating like this. Because I'm not too sure, so I could just do whatever. This is so good. I can barely talk. Seriously. This butter sauce be making everything. Believe it or not, everybody use the same thing in their butter sauce, but give or take, add a little more, subtract a little more, but butter sauce be making everything. Seriously. Thank you. I'm mad. I really gotta sit here and bite this, though. Buzzco? I'm probably not gonna go to sleep until like 3. I don't even know what time it is. I don't even know where my phone is at. I don't actually know where my phone is at. Guys, listen. I just wanted to say, I'm so stupid because today, guys, I'm actually recording on my iPhone X, so I'm done. But that's just gonna be all a little secret. So if you do like my video, please like it and subscribe to my channel, please. I tried YouTube before, but it didn't quite work out. I just didn't have time. I just really didn't have time. So I just forgot. You know what? I'm gonna try again at a different time. When I was in college, I took a lot of photography classes. And I just never understood why I never did anything with it. So I need to figure that out. Right now, I do CNA work. And I work as a, got stuff stuck everywhere. I work as a case manager for a homeless shelter, men's homeless shelter, family homeless shelter, family shelter. We don't have any more all-female houses. They just be reckless. Seriously. They would rather save the drama. Got rid of them. We got a contract with DSS, so, you know how the shelter goes. But it's so close to home, I'll be seeing people I know. It's a couple different houses, but, I might see somebody, That big potato. I haven't finished this last potato, it's so big. I still got another one. I'm mad I spilled some of my butter sauce. Ate a couple of mussels. I sat here and ate all the snow crabs. Hate it when you get one and ain't nothing in there. Play it yourself. I'm over here trying to eat fares. Black potatoes. You guys. That potato's luscious. I gotta go get another one like that. Not far near as luscious. Going fishing. I went and got three more luscious potatoes because these shits are good. Yum. Potatoes fill you up. That's that out the way. All about this potato. Yum. So it's that garlic. I love seafood. We was always eating these though. These blue crabs. This is a big one. I'm only one of these because these are messy. I'm gonna eat my legs first because I always eat my legs first. So what do you guys think about Queen being pregnant? I mean, she definitely out here giving Chris a taste of his own medicine, like. How would you like it? But. They might also be moving too fast. Who am I to judge them? Fucking successful. Doing her thing. And I hope she wasn't letting them. No. You know, you never know who's genuinely for you. They might have been rocking. Hence her husband, her ex-husband. You never know who's really there for you. There to make you look stupid, you know? So you gotta be careful. Have fun. You never trust no one. Just never trust no one. So when somebody fuck up, you already expected it. Who got time to be caught up on nonsense? I don't. For real, no. Real. I'm happy, but I'm still. I'm just saying, man. Don't let no one take advantage of you. I love watching all these young YouTube stars, like, Kennedy, DDG. You guys just broke up. You guys are either really hurt or you guys never cared about each other from the start. Like, y'all are young. Young and living good. You know, I feel like y'all probably been moving too fast from the get-go. But I hate how he just tried to bash her, saying she wouldn't have been where she was. I think Kennedy been making videos since she was like 15, right? No. Nah. No, brother. Wow. This meat is like so sweet. That's why I'm just like eating it plain. Like, I love just sucking the juice out of it. Enough with these legs. Does anybody wash their crabs when you open them? I just kind of scoop it out. I'm gonna dip it in sauce anyways. Like, I scoop everything out, make sure it's nice and, you know, whatever. Cause you miss something. You might miss that meat if you blink. That meat in there. I love blue crabs. I'm mad I'm gonna have to clean all the seafood up at this time. Where's my phone? Alright, I did it again. I just told you that I was recording on my iPhone app. I'm dumb. Eat my slender potato. This one isn't as soft as all the other ones, but it's not so tight, babe. I just think these are I forget what kind of mussels, wild mussels, something like that. Only mussels they had. I hacked on that. This part is a little tricky. There's a little meat in there, but there's a little poop in there, so I'm gonna just put in my sauce. Nothing to it but to do it, but obviously. So, do the same thing to this part. Forget about the lemon when it's just so good. The potato. This is so good. Lobster tail, mom. So I have the eating there and got this lobster tail stuff. I don't know. Let me get this out of here though. Just didn't clean it too well. I'm gonna end it off with the lemon, cuz I'm so full. I don't know if I can do no more lobster. I just put that last piece out because I don't think I could do no more. You guys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm big. Like, I'm really big eating lemons. I really look like the thing on the warheads. I don't even know if I could eat another bite. I could eat another lemon. Should I? Alright. I'm gonna just eat a little bit. That's juicy. I'm almost sad. I'm wasting all this juice. I'm gonna eat one more piece of lemon, and that's it. That juice is just running out. Mm. That's a juicy lemon. Do these lemons come from Florida? Mm. Where do lemons come from? Lemon trees, but like, do they make them specifically somewhere? What? Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm gonna swallow seed. I got this pomegranate berry from Papa Shop. They're really good. They got like 9 different flavors. So good. This sparkling water is good though. It's got some carbonation and some flavor. I'm definitely done. Let me just eat this crab leg. I got this one. Cleaned it. Mm. All right. I can't keep going. I'm a whole pig. But if you guys did like my video, please subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my video, love my video, whatever you can do. Comment on my video. Tell me what your favorite part of my video was. Alright. Last time I had a YouTube channel, I had 100 subscribers, a little over 100. Gotta get the leftovers, guys. I had a giveaway when I reached 100 subscribers. What did I give her? I gave her a... Oh. So she said she was into makeup. So I got her an Anastasia palette. I don't remember what palette I got her, but I just got one. I seen it at Ulta. I don't really know much about Anastasia palettes. I'm into cheaper makeup, but for you guys, the sky's the limit. But I want to do that challenge again. Not challenge, but I want to do that giveaway again. And if you guys are down, just subscribe, comment, like my video, share my video, whatever. Definitely comment though, because then I won't know that you did. I won't know where to choose from because nobody commented. So definitely gonna do it a giveaway at 100 subscribers, and when I pick a winner randomly, I will message you and I will ask you, what are 5 things that you like? Not hurt. I'm just gonna break my pockets because I'm a person like y'all. I got no money. I try to keep it at like a $50 max. Maybe I might go to 100, depending. No, it depends. It depends. No. I'm still eating the lobster. And that's right. Whatever at this point. But guys, yeah, so definitely stay tuned to my channel. I'm gonna be having so many uploads in the future, like, just stay tuned. I promise you guys. Alright, it's your girl Jamie, tuning out. Peace and good night.